Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Kadhai Magic. Today I am sharing a warm bowl of lentil soup for dinner. It is healthy, tasty, filling and has the right amount of healthy nutrients including some fiber-rich vegetables, and this wholesome meal will keep you fuller for a long time. This soup takes only 15 minutes to be made in a pressure cooker. This is a perfect low-carb healthy meal for dinner. Let's get started with the recipe. Into a bowl, soak about a cup of yellow moong dal or any other lentil of your choice. I have used yellow moong dal as it is easy to digest and light. A mixture of 2-3 lentils will also do. Wash and rinse it thoroughly and transfer to a pressure cooker. To this, add a small bowl of finely chopped carrots, a small tomato, bottle gourd, which is the main ingredient. Add a generous amount of water, salt to taste, 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric, freshly chopped coriander. Mix all the ingredients well. Close the pressure cooker and cook till 5 whistles on a high heat. Here all the ingredients are cooked well. Mash them a little. Add a little water. If you want the soup to be really fine in texture, you can blend it in a mixer jar, or also you can use a stick blender. Otherwise, you can also keep the chunks of veggies, which will again give a very good taste and texture. The consistency seems to be perfect. Transfer it to a pan. Stir well. If you find the consistency is thick, you can add some water. Cook it about 4 to 5 minutes. Add a small amount of black pepper, lemon juice, mix all the ingredients well. The soup is now ready to serve. Transfer it to a soup bowl and sprinkle some herbs of your choice. It may be freshly chopped coriander or mixed herbs. You can also add a drop of ghee or butter to this to enhance the taste. So guys, do try this healthy one pot meal and share, subscribe and follow us on YouTube, Insta and Facebook.